We're diving into the world of Viber backups. We'll explore how to safeguard your precious chat history and media files, ensuring they're safe and sound. Whether you're switching phones, facing data loss, or simply want to keep a copy of your memories, this guide has you covered. Before we dive into the steps, let's understand why backing up your Viber messages is crucial. Accidents happen. A phone crash, a software glitch, or even a simple human error can lead to data loss. When upgrading to a new phone, a backup ensures a seamless transition of your chat history. Keeping a backup on a separate device or cloud storage adds an extra layer of security. Launch the Viber app on your Android device. Look at the bottom right corner and tap on More. Then select Settings. Once you're in Settings, tap on Account and you'll see the Viber backup option. This is where the magic happens. Tap now on the Settings link. We need to do this so we can allow Google Drive to store your backup. Select the account or add a new account. Then tap OK. You will get this pop-up to allow Viber to access Google Drive. Scroll down and tap Continue. I am suggesting to tap on Auto Backup and enabling the option. You can put the backup to be daily. For you not to lose any data, enable the toggle. Include photos and videos. This will increase the size of the backup, but you will not lose any data. To be sure you have the latest backup, tap on the Backup Now button from the bottom. Wait until the backup is complete. Now is the time to reset your phone or just restore the backup from another phone. Please remember that for you to restore the data, you need to be logged in with the same Google account you saved the data. So be sure you have the password and you have access to that account. If you lose access to that account, all your data will be lost. So let me reset my phone and delete the Viber app. We have now reset the Viber app, so we do not have it installed on our phone. Open the Google Play Store. This is where you'll download the Viber app. Tap on the search icon from the bottom. Search for Viber in the search bar at the top of the screen. Once the results load, tap on the first option that says Rakuten Viber Messenger. You'll recognize it by its purple logo with a white phone icon. Next, tap on the Install button. The app will start downloading, and depending on your internet speed, this may take a few moments. It can also ask for your password for your Google account, your phone password, or your fingerprint. Just follow the on-screen instructions to authenticate yourself. When the installation is complete, tap Open to launch Viber. Now, let's create your Viber account. The app will ask you for some permissions. First, the app will ask you the permission to send you notifications. This is a very important permission. If you do not allow this, you will not see any notification when somebody will send you a message. So I suggest to tap on Allow. Now tap on Start Now. Viber will ask for your phone number. Enter your number and tap Continue. A confirmation pop-up will appear, asking you to verify your number. Tap Continue. Also, the app will ask for some permissions. Tap Allow for all three permissions. These permissions are critical for the Viber app. Viber will send a verification code to your phone via SMS, or it will call you from an unknown number. If you receive the message, just open the message, copy the code, and return to the Viber app to enter it. If Viber detects the code automatically, it will proceed without you needing to type it in. Now, it's time to set up your profile. Add your name and a profile picture if you'd like. This is how your friends will recognize you on Viber. You need also to add the date of birth. When you're done, tap the button from the bottom. After this, you will get the restore notification. Tap on Restore Now and all your messages and pictures, videos will be restored. Wait for the process to finish. Your chats and media files will reappear just as they were. By following these steps, you can effectively back up and restore your Viber messages, ensuring that your precious memories and important conversations are always within reach. Remember, prevention is key, so make it a habit to regularly back up your data. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, please like, share, and subscribe for more tech tips and tutorials.